Freedom Scientific, a Vespero brand.
We're excited to announce a new feature in ZoomText and Fusion called True Center Tracking. In earlier versions of ZoomText or Fusion, center tracking allowed users to keep their mouse cursor in the center of the screen while navigating in a magnified view. However, when the user tried to navigate to the edges of the screen, the cursor would move from the center of the screen to reach links and items in far corners. Users who prefer a fixed cursor location may have wanted to be able to control this aspect of center tracking, and now they can. With True Center Tracking, the mouse cursors always stay in the center of the screen. If the user now moves to the far edges of the desktop, the boundaries will move to ensure that the cursor stays in the middle. To enable True Center Tracking, open the Magnifier tab, go to Navigation Settings, then click on Alignment in the pull-down menu. Under Mouse Pointer Alignment, you can select the option Centered within the Zoom window to turn on traditional center tracking. At the bottom of the window, under Center Alignment Options, select Enable True Center Tracking. From here, you can see that the edges of the desktop move to accommodate your center-aligned mouse cursor. You're also able to change the background color to provide additional contrast between the desktop and the boundary. True Center Tracking also works for text cursor and menu item alignment. By utilizing True Center Tracking in this way, users can optimize their Zoom Text and Fusion experience to fit their exact needs. True Center Tracking, available on Zoom Text and Fusion.